Plotting points on a Cartesian plane. The following graph is a Cartesian plane. This is the x-axis, and this is the y-axis. The Cartesian plane is divided into four quadrants as follows. This is quadrant 1. This is quadrant 2. This is quadrant 3, and this is quadrant 4. In quadrant 1, the x coordinates and the y coordinates are positive. In quadrant 2, the x coordinates are negative and the y coordinates are positive. In quadrant 3, the x coordinates are negative and the y coordinates are negative. And in quadrant 4, the x-coordinates are positive and the y-coordinates are negative. Let's look at an example. Plot the following points on the graph. A, 3, 2. 3 is on the x-coordinate and 2 is on the y. So to plot point A, go over to 3 on the x and up to 2 on the y-axis and label your point. Let's plot point B, 4, negative 2. Go over to 4 on the x-axis and down to negative 2 on the y-axis. Let's label our point. C, negative 3, 5. Go over to negative 3 on the x-axis and up to 5 on the y-axis. D, negative 3, 0. Go over to negative 3 on the x-axis and 0 on the y-axis, and let's label our point. And E, negative 4, negative 1. Go over to negative 4 on the x-axis and down to negative 1 on the y-axis. And let's label our point. Point A is in the first quadrant. Point B is in the fourth quadrant. Point C is in the second quadrant. Point D is on the x-axis. And point E is in the third quadrant.